In this video, I wanted to address as far as the differences between Office 365 Excel and the downloaded version of Microsoft Excel. The reason being is regarding formulas and functions, you're going to see some drastic differences between the two software packages. To begin, I'm actually in Office 365. Office 365 can be run directly from your web browser, and you have several of the core components that you can work with as far as any of the Microsoft packages, as far as Word, Excel, and PowerPoint. If I go ahead and generate a brand new workbook here, the layout within the web browser may actually look very familiar to you. However, if you go under Formulas, for instance, notice that you actually lose a lot of control in comparison to the Formula tab that is located on the desktop version. Even under Data, again, you lose a lot of the query customization. You also lose as far as the different highlights are concerned. Just to further emphasize this, if I go ahead and open up the desktop app, let me go ahead and open up Formulas for you here. You see the difference? You can see here in the web browser here, I can do Calculate Workbook or Calculate Options here, where I can click on the dropdown and choose Manual or Show Formulas, or I can even Calculate Workbook. Within the Excel desktop app, however, you have the options as far as your auto sums, as far as the main ones you use, and even a lot of the other options, including different functions for statistics, engineering, web, etc. So again, this is one thing to keep in mind, especially with Excel. Programs like Word and PowerPoint, you can kind of get away from a design and written standpoint whereby you're able to hop in and be able to make edits either in the desktop app or in the web browser. Excel, on the other hand, you don't have that type of flexibility. If anything, while yes, I can make a workbook on my desktop, save it to OneDrive, and then actually open it in the web-based interface, I would only really do that if I had to change colors or stylization to the overall spreadsheet. If I'm looking to have to edit or update things like formulas or data or anything along those lines, I'm going to need the desktop app at that point. So this video, again, was just to talk a little bit about as far as formulas and functions and the differences between the web browser Office 365 versus the Microsoft Excel desktop app.